Congressman William Scott talks about the real victims of gun control.
My opponent and I disagree on gun control. Law should be directed at the criminal, not the average citizen. An additional penalty should be provided for the use of a gun in the commission of a crime. But I'm reluctant to penalize the sportsman or the homeowner when he needs a gun for pleasure or protection.
Vote for Scott for the U.S. Senate. Virginia and the president need him.